Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sophia, and I'm currently homeless and looking for work. If you have anything to eat or any spare change, no matter how small, anything is appreciated. I'm just looking to get a warm meal and take a shower, if possible. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.
Sleep here, come on. Not even a sweet thing like you. You lost?
Hello. May I help you?
I'm looking for a violin.
Do you have an appointment with us?
No.
Well, we typically require an appointment. We have some used and refurbished violins starting at around $500.
Oh, what about rentals?
For a beginner violin?
Oh, I'm not a beginner.
Okay, they start at $30 a month with a 3-month minimum. Excuse me. How much were you looking to spend?
Oh, I don't know. I was wondering if maybe we could work something out, like an arrangement?
I'm not sure I understand.
Look, it's like the two-tone. Mm-hmm.
Well, I think maybe if you heard me play, is that okay?
I don't know.
Oh, just for a little bit. Can I show you?
What do you want to show me?
Please? Even for just a minute.
I'm sorry, but these people have an appointment. Excuse me.